city crew paid with tax dollars should be doing this, but 68-year-old Therese Pohorence pushing her own mower, cutting grass around Cleveland's Cadell Rec Center. The grass so high, Therese couldn't take looking at it anymore and waiting on a city crew.
I've had enough. It looked ugly. And hopefully I'll embarrass the people at the city of Cleveland so they start taking care of the park.
A week ago, Drone Fox found high grass at Impet Park, and see what we just found at Clark Fields, an area targeted for renovation and improvements, but still used. Visitors expect better.
What would you say to the city about what you see here?
It's sad.
Yeah, it's sad.
We went to the mayor's office. No one would face questions about this on camera. City Hall sent a statement saying, in part, the rec centers and parks are on a every other week cut schedule. Due to rain, we are a couple days behind. This looked like a couple days behind.
But again, you kind of just, you know, you came over.
We didn't just come over. We came over 6 hours after we asked to talk to somebody on camera.
Yes, and I understand that.
And so basically the city is saying nobody in the entire city is available to talk on camera about this.
Now consider, if you're a private property owner, you can't let your place get overgrown like this, grass up to your waist and more. No way. You can get fined for that. And if the city ends up cutting your grass, well, you get billed for that. We did find a city crew sprucing up Lincoln Park. Back at Cadell, the city says citizens wanted to plant a butterfly garden. They agreed to maintain it. But Therese, involved with the gardening, she says, come on, the city should cut the grass.
If you take a look, you couldn't even see the garden for the tall grass and weeds.
Ed Gowing, Fox 8, iTeam.